Department. Well, also from Mandeville, it is a wrap. Mandeville's Church of the King has completed production of a full-length feature film entitled Letting Go. And as WDSU North Shore reporter Heath Allen tells us, the movie is just the beginning.
When Church of the King here on the North Shore decided to make a film, they wanted to create more than just a movie. They wanted to create a ministry.
You know, I am scared. I'm just too scared to start over again.
The movie is Letting Go, an effort mounted by Church of the King Productions here on the North Shore. Talk about a wing and a prayer. The non-denominational North Shore Church took a modest budget and filmed a story that in one way or another touches everybody.
The story and the purpose behind it is to help anybody who has had something in their life that has caused them to shut down and kind of stop living, to really encourage them to step out in faith, to let go and to live again.
Virtually the entire cast and crew, local, and certainly the locations on both sides of the lake, familiar to just about everybody. Cast and crew, passionate, not only about the movie, but about the ministry.
It's kind of the pay it forward mentality almost, and being able to let go of things in your past to ultimately then help others to be able to let go of their things. It's really kind of the circle of life, so to speak.
You got a first date tonight.
Oh, you're already dating.
No, not dating. It's a first date.
Letting go is about loss, but more importantly, new beginnings. Something folks around here can identify with. The aim, not to fill empty seats, but to fill empty souls.
You're going to be, I think, inspired to let go and to live again, to have faith and to trust that there is more for you out there.
Then on top of that, getting to really see the impact already, and it hasn't even been released, but people that we talk to, getting to see how much it's already meant to them.
After Letting Go has its run in movie theaters, it will then be used as a teaching tool in churches across the country. On your side on the North Shore, Heath Allen, WDSU News.
And negotiations for a theatrical release are still in the works. The premiere of Letting Go is set for Friday evening, September the 9th, at Church of the King on Little Creek Road in